my god. This end doesn't. A bite mark of the little baby python. Finally, it's been rescued. All right, today I want to talk about an incident that happened. We were just driving from the police station and we just happened to see a beautiful baby python on the road. So we stopped and we didn't know what to do with it. So I called up Sahil Varung, who's a PSI at the police station, because we just interacted with him. And I called up Ben Hill also. So they both came in and they helped catch this beautiful baby python. And I think so people like this are there on a call, on a rescue. Because we as citizens sometimes might not know how to save a snake or how to reach out to the small little wild animals, and they deserve a better environment. As much as we've taken their space, they also have the space to live in. So thank you guys for reaching out, and to all the people, if you all need any assistance anytime, Ben Hill Antang is the person that who always rescues wild animals. So thank you, Ben Hill, for reaching out, and thank you, Sahil, once again.